Hi, I am Yamnivetha Shri, studying MCA in Periyar University, Salem. Now, I am going to explain you about the cloud computing advantages and disadvantages. Let's go on to the topic.
What is cloud computing? Cloud computing is a general term used to describe a new class of internet based on computing that takes place over the internet. Basically, a step form utility computing. It is a collection or group of integrated and networked hardware, software and internet infrastructure, which is also called platform. By using the internet for communication and transport, which provides hardware, software and networking services to clients. Let's go on to advantages. Instant software updates. The advantage to cloud computing is that no longer faced with choosing between obsolete software and high upgrade costs. When the application is web-based, updates happen automatically. When you access a web-based application, you get the latest version. Improved document format compatibility. You do have to worry about the documents you create on your machine being compatible with other user applications or OSs. There are potentially no format incompatibilities when everyone is sharing documents and applications in the cloud. Unlimited storage capacity. Cloud computing offers virtually limitless storage. If a computer's current 1 terabyte hard drive is small compared to the hundreds of terabytes available in the cloud. Increased data reliability. The desktop computing, if a hardware disk crashes and destroys all your valuable data, the computer crashing in the cloud should not affect the storage of your document. Universal document access. That is not a problem with cloud computing because you have your document with you. Instead, stay in the cloud and you can access them whenever you have a computer and internet connection. Latest version availability. If you edit a document at home, the editor version you can see when you access the document at work. The cloud always hosts the latest version of your document. Let's go on to disadvantages. Requires a constant internet connection. Cloud computing is impossible if you cannot connect to the internet. When the internet to connect both your applications and documents, if you have an internet connection, you can access anything when your own document. Does not work well with low speed connections. Similarly, a low-speed internet connection such as found with dial-up services makes cloud computing painful at best, often impossible. Futures might be limited. This suits is bound to change. But today many web-based applications simply are not a full feature as desktop-based applications can be slow. Even with a fast connection, web-based applications can sometimes be slower than accessing a simple similar software program on your desktop PC. If the cloud services happen to be backed up at the moment the internet is going slow down, then you can not get instantaneously access your might expert from desktop applications. Stored data may not be secure. With cloud computing, all your data is stored on the cloud. Stored data can be lost. The data stored in your cloud is safe, replicated across multiple machines. But off change, your data goes missing. You have no physical or local backup.
Thanks for watching this video.